It's holy crap.
Wow.
Sometimes, you know, good whiskey is good 10, 20 bucks.
Well, I thought it was funny in the last episode.
What's that?
Was when you showed the clip from the very first show of us dancing. Like me and Lupe dancing to that song. And it's cut off like at the shoulders. You can only see the bodies and Tim's like.
Lupe's barely on the screen at all.
Lupe occasionally thrusts his ass into the frame.
That's what my job is. Like, you want that ass, you gotta take it.
Tap that ass.
That's right. Tap it. All you can.
Yeah, I put in that part where you say "fuck my ass" again. I put that in at the end of the episode. It's sort of what.
I'm fucking everybody.
That's like
family.
It's a good coda.
That's still doing the segue that you made there. I thought you were like, you were saying like, because I was saying anybody wants to be a man in Marshall. Just go down to Studio 8 and get a show or whatever. And Lupe's, yeah, go down to Studio 8 and take some Vaseline, put it in your ass. And then I thought you were gonna say, another Studio 8, fuck you. But then he just suddenly turns and says, and the Bicey family. Well,
bend over for the Bicey family.
I'm like, what? Everybody's like, what the fuck? what is this transition?
It must have been the. You guys have the perfect moment of fall off from reality when the alcohol takes over and you get really fucked up. There's the moment. I mean, scientists for years have trying to find that moment.
We found
there it.
It
is.
All right, who's in?
Could you reverse that tape? Bend over. But then here's the funny part. Talk about, you know how they play that game where somebody whispers a secret and then it like changes by the. I mean, it changed like that to where, like, suddenly we were fucking the Bicey family. Like, we totally reversed it in conversation. You know?
I said, because he said, somebody said something about you did. You
I did it. I kind of screwed
you
up.
Said that, what are you?
Because you want to fuck the Bicey.
No, you want to have a
pretty cute
gang
fuck.
Oh, yeah, gang. Lupe by himself.
Yeah, I said, is Lupe a gang?
I think in general they're pretty cute though. So
the Bicees?
They are cute.
Yeah.
In undeniably.
I mean, every one of them, frankly.
Yeah.
But, okay, 5-card stud.
So I'll try to think of a story.
No, we're talking non-camera type stories here.
Or did your dad ever do something sexual to you?
Melvin?
Mm-hmm. Did he ever sex you?
No, Melvin was.
Did he bathe with you?
Melvin's a stand up guy.
Melvin bathed with me.
Did he?
That fucker. The hairiest balls.
How old were you? That was only like 5 years ago, though, right?
Do you have hairy balls, Tim? Are your balls hairy?
Oh, that's really pretty hairy.
Yeah, but you've never looked at your balls. You can't answer the question.
Out of my.
If you ever wondered what Tim sounds like when he sucks a cock, we just got him on tape. Hey, I can't open it. Jesus God.
Oh, they aren't twisted.
I don't know. Tom.
That was the sound of
it. Billy
makes when he sucks
a cock. Tom is a cyborg.
Fucking Tom's a cyborg. Okay, what's going on here?
Okay. Everybody ante up.
I'm in.
First of all.
I'm in.
Alright. Some card stud.
No more talking about Tim's stud.
High low. Some card stud, high low. Basically.
It was Billy that started probing into Tim.
Was his dick dry? Tim?
Probing.
Oh, Tim, you're so probable. You're so problematic.
That's a regular ILO.
ILO cards, boys. There we go.
It's crazy, camera.
Cruzy, okay. Crazy, crazy.
Queen bets a quarter.
I don't see no quarter.
ILO?
ILO.
ILO?
Some card style, ILO.
Shit.
Champion.
My motherfucker.
Mofo.
No. Are we not playing music anymore?
All three are saying.
Possible flush.
Give Pete a chance.
It's hard.
Don't touch Pete's pants.
Wink Silvestre.
Quarter.
It's gonna be the best episode ever.
All Pete is saying.
Quarter. Who bet what?
Quarter. I just threw a quarter.
You just threw a corner. All right, I'm gonna bump it a quarter.
Just a minute.
Fitty. I can't say my J's, so I always say my H's, so you're whole. Whole.
Got an evil crew, gold member to lick my nine.
A lot of low cards out there, a lot of shit.
Had a shit.
Ace, ten, queen. You're high, Bill.
Quarter.
Who's a dick sucker who bet 50 cents?
Bump up in a quarter.
Hey! Bumps in a quarter.
So, Sally.
Out of here.
Sally.
I'll bump in a quarter.
Ooh, Pete, look at that. This guy's a
fucking
nuts.
Damn.
Here
we
go.
Quarter, Joe.
Somebody raised their quarter.
I ran to you.
I did.
Love that Pete. That's
fucking act mine.
Well, makes my life
over. Who's this?
That's who's down, guys. Think about what we got.
If I were a carpenter.
Jack's bet.
There are Jack's bets.
Quarter. I'll raise it.
If I win tonight, I'm gonna get Domino's hot wings tomorrow.
Where is Domino's now?
It's over where the meat place used to be, the meat shop.
Okay.
Meat shop.
Joe, down.
I bet a quarter Pete raised it.
Yep.
Yeah. I think I might as well check.
$75 Damn, bro. Goodbye. Hello. Freak him off, Pete. Go
both.
Oh!
Oh, smoke your ass.
Fucking straight or a flush, but either one.
Which one do you want?
Whichever's higher.
Which is higher?
You decide. Do I have to decide?
No, you got him. He's dead.
I only got two pair of them.
Which is higher?
What do you got?
Flush.
The flush? I had
a flush.
He's got a flush.
And I had a straight.
But this is pretty sick, Pete. Really? What you're doing tonight? It's sick.
Well, that's the first time I've won a whole pot.
Yeah. So that's all the that's all your $10 ready?
Yeah.
Ribbon on.
Let's just raise the horn.